And now the starting lineup for the visiting Atlanta Hawks. At small forward, DeAndre Hunter.
And now let's hear it for your team, the six-time NBA champs, the Bigs. Golden State Warriors. In the middle, at 7 feet, number 33, James Wiseman. At forward, 6'6", number 23, Draymond Green. Starting at shooting guard, 6'8", number 31, At forward, 6'7", number 22, Andrew Wiggins. At guard, 6'3", number 30, Stephen Curry.
Your Golden State Warriors head coach is Steve Kerr.
One more time, let's hear it for your Golden State Warriors.
It's the NBA on 2K Sports. Glad you're here with us tonight for this Monday night presentation. Along with Steve Smith and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. And our friend on the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge, who we'll be hearing from shortly. Hey, Dave.
Well, thank you, Kevin. Clint Capella's game is based on activity. He said, I'm going to outwork you the whole game. Maybe it's not on social media, but it's efficient. I'm not thinking I want to look nice or I want to make a nice move. I'm thinking about dominating the paint. Guys, I'm thinking about dominating sideline reporting.
You already do. You and he are winning players. David, thank you. And a moment now to check out who the Warriors have coming up on their schedule. On Wednesday, they'll take on Karl Anthony Towns and the Minnesota Timberwolves. Then on Friday, they'll be matching up against DeMar DeRozan and the Chicago Bulls.
And you know, for that Hornets matchup, that's going to be one where it would take a lot of errors and maybe a cold shooting night for things to go wrong. They just have that much of an advantage over that team.
A look at Atlanta's opening lineup. And in at the forward positions, Hunter and Collins. Young and Bogdanovich, they have the guard duties. And it's Capella in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for the Warriors, in at the small and power forward, it's Wiggins and Green. Curry is out there with Clutch. And it's Wiseman in at the center, locking down the middle. Not just another game on the schedule, Greg. Fans and players alike are excited for tonight.
I mean, this is a championship caliber matchup. There is a ton of talent in this one, and I think it's a great test for both teams.
Clutch sinks the triple.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Bogdanovich looking around. Pulls it up. That misses off the backboard. Wiggins drives in. And so the ball is out of bounds. Bogdanovich touches it left.
Golden State basketball.
And here are the Warriors now. Trains the three-pointer. 6 points for Clutch.
Showing patience, taking time to read the defense. Draymond finds the open man.
Collins finds Young. Here's Bogdanovich. Goes to the reverse layup and traps it in.
And he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy. And it might be an overused term, Smitty, but I think the description of Bogdan Bogdanovich as a glue guy really fits.
I agree. He has a lot of those qualities that every team needs. He's a playmaker. He gets after it on the defensive end. And he can create his own offense when need be.
Shot by Collins, no good.
Offensively, that's how you want to end the possession, except for the result.
Sinks the three-pointer. 9 points for Clutch.
They're getting him shots in his spots. That's understanding your personnel.
Back to Bogdanovich. That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time.
Warriors basketball.
From deep three-point range, that shot no good. Hawks have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far today. Young, good for the basket. Starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
This is Young's game, ready to fire as soon as he touches it.
Here's Clutch. Capella covering. Hits the three-point bomb.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
Young dishes to Hunter. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. And Wiseman sends it back.
And on a per-minute basis, Wiseman already gets a lot of blocks, and his defensive awareness will only improve with time.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And an early swat like that can really set the tone. Now the shooters will be...
And so in the game for the Hawks, Collins and Capella make up the inside pair. Bogdan Bogdanovich is out there with Wright, and it's Gallinari in at the three, the small forward. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Fires the three. Another three for Golden State.
Woo! He got a clean look, and he makes the defense pay for disrespecting him.
And Wiseman sends it back. Here's Clutch. Really played well against Houston in his last outing. Right outside to the inside. That's good from Gallinari on the assist by Wright. Wright's got his third assist on the night.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
Here's Clutch. He is covered by Bogdanovich.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
Here's Clutch. Off target from outside. Hawks have gone 5 of 6 so far from the field in the second quarter. Capella, high post. Fires the three. And that one is off. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Coming into this, having notched a win against the Rockets in their last game.
And the difference in that one, the efficiency from range. They really focused on getting good looks.
And if it wasn't there, each guy was willing to make the extra pass. Trust in his teammates.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alder.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, the Atlanta Hawks are back. Last season, they won the Southeast Division for the first time in 6 seasons. With quality players at every position, things are starting to gel. Trae Young said, "This feels good. We just have a lot of belief in each other." As they are poised to be good for a long time.
Well, they've clearly made the turn, David. Thanks. Pass to Bogdanovich. Buries the long-range jumper. Bogdanovich has got 7 points.
We'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Both teams putting forth their best efforts right now. This is the kind of game fans pay to see.
Here's Clutch. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. And it's Wright with the ball for Atlanta. It's off to Utah for him after this as they take on the Jazz. That is game 3 of this 4-game trip. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Gallinari going inside.
The slashing ability of Gallinari. They like to put the ball in his hands and let him go to work.
Here's Clutch. He's got 17. It could go. No good on the last second attempt there. And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Hawks lead by 3. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, John. It was a back and forth first half, but you've got the lead. How did you get it?
Nice mix. You know, the first group came out and we had a solid half, met up a little bit, so I think our bench guys came in and gave us the needed minutes, finished out the half strong, and we got the lead going into the next half. So way to finish out the half for the guys, for sure.
Thanks very much for your time, John. Back to you.
Thanks so much, David. And we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after this break. The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everyone, to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. Some big-time action already in this one. I'm Ernie Johnson, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. A competitive matchup for Atlanta in the first quarter. They trailed by as many as 6 points in the first period. In the second quarter, they put in the work to create a slight scoring advantage. Kenny, let's start with you. What do you think about the Hawks?
Most of the damage they're doing is in the paint. They've made a concerted effort to work the ball inside, create high percentage looks. And that could open up the perimeter for them in the second half. But they're too worried about the post.
And Shaq, what do you have to say about the Warriors?
And their defense has been an absolute disaster, offering little to no resistance, allowing the other teams to walk all over them. They need to show way more fight in the second half, or they're going to get trampled.
And that's going to do it for us here. The second half of action is coming your way.
And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. What can you say? Clutch and impressive effort here today.
Well, through the first two, he has been nothing short of a marksman from deep.
What can you say? Shooting is a premium in this league, and you can see why.
And competition is at the root of all sports. Certainly, sometimes, you know, things get chippy. And as a player, Rick, how do you handle that aspect when emotions and physicality get going?
Kevin, you're always taught to control your emotions, but easier said than done. And in reality, sometimes you have to man up. You have to let it be known that you're not going to accept things. And at the same time, you got to be smart. So the goal is to beat the other team, not literally.
Green and Wiseman make up the inside pair. Stephen Curry is out there with Clutch, and it's Wiggins in at the three. That's Steve Kerr's five as we get into the second half.
Such a clever facilitator. Steph Curry is fantastic at noticing when his teammates are uncovered. What his coaches and teammates love about DeAndre Hunter is his even keel. He never loses his cool, and he's impossible to rattle. High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Here's Clutch. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down. Clutch has got 21. The Hawks leading by four.
And given how level-headed Hunter is, he's a good guy to have on the floor when you need a clutch bucket. He's made more than a few big shots in his life.
You know, it's crazy. He actually likes the pressure of those big moments. That's not true for every player.
And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
Yeah, just looking to tighten up their defense in the paint. They've got to be better.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
Substitution on the court.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Kept alive. Wright, the pass to Capella. Back to Wright. And Wright throws it down hard.
Great awareness by Capella to recognize the breakdown defensively.
The Warriors trailing. Here's Clutch. 21 points in the game. The lead. It's good from long range. 24 points for him.
Picking up from where he left off, I lost count of how many threes he hit in the first half. Now nails this one.
The kick out to Wright. Off target at the rim. And the game still closely contested as we end the third quarter. Warriors ahead, leading by just one. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
This is why you preach teamwork. Some of the most spectacular plays are the ones where guys are feeding off one another.
Fourth quarter and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. Moment here now for an injury report. Now let's check in with David Aldridge to see how DeAndre Hunter's doing. David.
Guys, I was able to talk with Atlanta's head athletic trainer about his status. He is in a lot of pain right now because of what they told me is a dislocated finger. Well, this is definitely unlucky, and especially right at the start of the season. The adjustments will be plentiful going forward. Kevin?
David, thanks for checking in. On top of it is all.
It's interesting. Even with the advancements in strength and conditioning, injuries continue to impact the game.
And we're seeing that across all sports. Guys are just getting bigger, faster. The human body can take only so much.
Our fourth quarter action underway, presented by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups. And so in the game for the Hawks, Young and Bogdanovich, they have the guard duty. Collins and Capella make up the inside pair. And it's Gallinari in at the free spot.
There's a certain resiliency to this team, and you're starting to see it.
Well within striking range. Now is when you have to lock in at both ends.
Hangs on the trifecta.
Continuing to stoke the fire, this shot making has been absolutely superb.
Bogdanovich goes in. That's in, coming off the assist from Young. Young's got his eighth assist in the game. And the call on the shot and sends him to the line.
That's his first personal foul, first team foul.
At the line. Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for Atlanta.
What tremendous passing we've seen from them today. A very unselfish performance all around.
And also, I think it's really led to the rhythm and confidence you've seen from long range tonight throughout the entire game.
And he knocks down the first one. And some changes here for the Warriors. Draymond Green comes in for Kuminga. And Curry subbed in for Jordan Poole. DeAndre Hunter, he's checked in for the Hawks. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Popped up there for Collins. Hammers the alley-oop through.
One of the best young lob men in the business. John Collins finished with an exclamation point.
Here's Clutch. Tries it from nine. And Curry puts it in. Curry's got 12 points in just the second half. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Young against Curry. Hunter on the wing. Six to shoot. They double him with Green. The Hawks need to get off a shot here. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation.
Hate to see that. I know everyone's mind is on the play, but you've got to protect the ball.
And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
And this is why coaches stress the importance of defense. Big block there in this close game.
And here's Green. He'll bring it up for the Warriors. It's a one-point game. Clutch. And another three for Golden State.
And you can tell he's looking for his shot. He just believes in it.
You know why? Success breeds confidence. And he's certainly been successful from there time and time again.
Here's Young. No good off the front iron.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
Another three for Golden State.
You know he's going to take a lot of shots out there. He's their number one option right now.
Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. A nice shot by Bogdanović.
Oh, you got to love the back and forth action we're witnessing here right now. I mean, the crowd's going crazy. One moment for one three-pointer, then they come right back and boom, another. Boy, this is starting to get real.
Clutch. Off target from three-point range. For Atlanta, they've gone 5 of 6 in the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. It's in! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
Big-time basket at a big-time moment.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Three-pointer. Rebounded by Capella.
You know, he was looking for revenge, trying to match shots from distance.
Bogdanović, no luck. And it's the Warriors' ball. And now we've got the intentional foul.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
From deep. Good! Another from three. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
Atlanta calls timeout.
Timeout.
They're behind by 4. 19 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
An uphill climb. They need everything to break their way.
They also need to get the best shot you can as quickly as you can, and then immediately foul.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game, Trae Young.
He's put on a shooting exhibition for us here tonight. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything been falling for him. The only way to keep him from converting is to keep the ball out of his hand.
And Wiseman sends it back. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
Third team foul. At the line for the Dubs, Stephen Curry taking 2 shots.
He drops the first one, and that puts them up by 5.
When you think of Curry, his shooting is what comes to mind always. Specifically, how quick his release is.
And so both free throws are good. It's a 6-point ball game.
Big moment at the line. As poised as you get, this thing is done.
Time called here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. They trail by 6. 11 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
They need a quick basket here.
Not only do they need a bucket, they need a 3 just to give them any chance at all.
Lob pass to Capella. And Wiseman sends it back. So they foul intentionally.
You have to foul, but I'm sure he would have liked to foul someone different.
The line for the Warriors. Number 31, 2 shots.
Gets the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Two for two at the line, and it's an 8-point game. Yeah.
So we see the Warriors get the win here. Some good moments throughout this one, but they had the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor, completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester. And that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. Now for Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA here on 2K Sports. And we'll see you next time.